So this is my glute day that I'm doing at the moment. I start with the glute drive machine. You don't need activation, you just need good exercise selection. Into a high incline leg press, which I got more weight and reps than last time. I like to use this machine to do RDLs because I feel like I can push a bit harder. Step ups haven't progressed since last workout, I'm still really figuring out the form. And I finish with the kickback machine. And I promise I showered after.